Well, Tom, when it comes to losing weight, we've been told to find a diet and stick with it. But Australian researchers think they may have found a better way. They say taking diet breaks may be the secret to taking off the weight. The Fox Medical Team's Beth Galvin explains why.
This has happened to so many of us. We get on a diet, we're doing really well, and then about 2 weeks in, we just hit a wall, and for days and days, nothing. But new research from the University of Tasmania in Australia shows that taking a break every couple of weeks may actually help you break through that wall.
Not the best at sticking to your diet, some good news. It may be okay, even a good thing, to take a break occasionally. Because WellStar Kennestone's director of bariatric surgery, Dr. Fritz Jean-Pierre, says we know when we go on super strict diets, they usually don't work.
Yes, you're going to lose some weight initially, but after a certain point, your body gets confused. If you ever watch those survivor shows where people are stuck on some deserted island, they have all this energy initially, and then eventually they start getting really tired.
Because after 2 weeks of cutting calories, our brains go into survival mode, signaling to our bodies to conserve energy by slowing down our metabolism.
Your body says, hey, I don't know what's going on, maybe we're dying, let's slow things down.
And now Australian researchers have found that taking a break at that critical 2 week point may help us break through that slowdown. Because overweight men volunteers who took a diet break every 2 weeks for 2 weeks lost more weight on the very same diet than men who never took a break for 16 weeks straight. But Dr. Jean-Pierre says, remember, we're talking break, not binge.
But it wasn't 2 weeks to go out and sort of splurge and do whatever you wanted to. You still had to sort of maintain at least a certain level of healthy eating to maintain your energy during those 2 weeks.
This study was small and it didn't include women, who Dr. Jean-Pierre says tend to have a harder time losing weight. But he is intrigued.
I may have to try it myself even. It sounds like it might be very an interesting concept.
And there have been some other studies done in the past looking at taking more frequent breaks or shorter fasting breaks. But this study seems to indicate that every 2 week break is the sweet spot that we really need to jumpstart our weight loss. For the Fox Medical Team, I'm Beth Galvin.